In this video, we are going to take a look at how we can use the split tool in Autodesk Inventor to both split a single face and also split an entire part. The split tool is located here in the 3D model tab in the modify panel. Now to use the split tool, I'm going to need some sort of plane to split the part. As you can see, I've already got two planes in here and I turned their visibility on so that we can see them a little bit easier. So first I'm going to begin by splitting a single face. I have the draft tool, and with the draft tool I can draft an entire surface. So for example, I can draft this surface over here and it's doing the entire surface. And I can flip it, again it's still doing the entire surface. And actually what I would like to do in this case is I would like to keep the bottom half vertical and I would just like to apply the draft to the top half. So to do that, I need to split this face into two distinct faces. Here in the Modify panel, I'll choose the Split tool. As you can see, the first thing it wants me to select is my splitting tool. So that's going to be this plane running through the middle of the part here. Then it wants me to select the faces that I want to split. Now I can do multiple faces if I want. I'm just going to choose this one on the side of the part here. Then I'll go ahead and click OK. Now you can see a visible edge in here, and in fact, I'll turn off the visibility of the plane so we can see that a little bit better. So I now have two unique faces. Now I can use my draft tool, and I'll go ahead and select my middle plane here as my fixed plane, and then I'll just choose this top face here. And as you can see, I can now draft that to the inside or the outside and adjust my angle as needed. And now I'm able to add the draft to just half of that original face there. You can also use the split tool to completely split a part in half. So I'll choose the split tool again. And then this time I'll go ahead and choose this vertical plane as my splitting tool. Now instead of selecting faces, I'm going to choose this option over here to the right to select the entire solid. Now by default, if I go ahead and click OK, it will basically be two solid bodies in the same part. So I could do that, or I could go ahead and cut half of the part out. When I select these options here, I think it's kind of confusing because the area is called Keep Side, but the arrow is pointing to the side that's actually going to be removed. So I'll go ahead and remove the front half of this part here and click OK. And now you can see this part has now been cut in half. And of course, we have our design history over here in the browser, so I can modify my splits or delete them as needed to get the whole part back. So once again, with the split tool, you just basically need some sort of splitting tool like a plane, and you can either split a face or you can split an entire solid part. That concludes this look at the split tool in Autodesk Inventor.